It all started here, Butler Gymnasium on the campus of St. Bonaventure University. It was late fall of 1919, and the St. Bonaventure men's basketball program was born. Now we're at the 100th year anniversary. The program has galvanized itself to the community, and in fact, all of Western New York. It started here with the humble beginnings in Butler Gym, moved on to the Olean Armory, where at one point the Bonnies won 99 straight games. And then, of course, in 1966, with the Riley Center and the crowds that still flock there every game night. And the celebration seemed not complete without an all-time team.
And we're all set to go here.